This is Susan Dray. On Thursday at 9, I will present a case study on ethnographic research I did in South Africa. If you do field research, you know how complicated it can get. I want to share with you how we handled a number of challenges in this study, which took place in both urban and rural settings. Come hear how I handled the challenges on Thursday at 9 in room 716A. See you there.